Okay, so we got ourselves some spiders to kill. Holy shit, what just popped up? Spiders, of course. Leave me alone, spiders. Ow, you poisoned me. Oh. Oh, this sucks. Alright, shotgun. Go away. I sound like cats. Don't they sound like cats? They sound like cats meowing. Oh well, you suck. Oh, wait a minute. I think the guy is over here. Let's go see him. Give me back that amulet. Hold on. What is this? Doesn't seem bad.
It's about time. Thank the gods. Someone's come for me at last. Yes, I am the scoundrel you're looking for. Yes, I stabbed my partner in the back. Do with me what you
like. You kind of opened about it.
Please, take the amulet. It's yours.
Why are you so eager?
I'll tell you why. This Fae trinket belonged to Armin the Clever, and it's cursed. Like most, I considered it an old traveler's story. Well, now, I'm a believer.
I am a believer.
I have the scars to prove it. Your only hope is to give it away, or to travel to Armin's Hollow, in hopes you can remove the curse, which is why I'm here. Please, take the amulet. I am so weak. I cannot withstand its influence.
Hmm.
If I possess it any longer, I will surely die.
So who is Amalur?
Perhaps the most treacherous and playful Fae ever to walk the green lands of the Summer Court. Evidence of his trickery can be found all over the Faelands. Armin's Hollow of Sill is not far, right here in the Cradle of Summer. That's where I'm headed now. It is my salvation.
Mm-hmm. So what is the amulet?
Legend says that Armin crafted it by combining lightning, fire, and frost. An arcane trick he stole from the Scolia Arcana.
Mm-hmm.
All I know is what I've seen. Once that amulet is in your possession, it will torture you. Only the strongest can withstand its punishment. Only one such as you.
Oh, God. Okay. Do I really want to do this? Oh, God. All right. Fuck. I hope it's worth it. I really do. I'll take the amulet.
What a relief. You have no idea how long I've been trying to abandon that damn thing. In order to be rid of its curse, you must take the amulet to Armin's Hollow of Sill and cleanse it. Armin wishes to make you enter his lair and face its many dangers.
Shit.
But once you've done that, the amulet is yours to keep. If you ask me, it's a high price to pay for a rather dull trinket. Goodbye.
Alright, let's see. Where the hell do I have to go? That's not where I have to go. Where the hell is Sill? Oh, there it is. What is it doing to me? Let's see. Effects. Status. Effects. Each time you strike an enemy, there's a chance a bolt of lightning will strike you? Each time you strike an enemy, there's a chance of frost. Each time you strike an enemy, there's a chance of... Oh my God. Son of a bitch. You fucker.
Hello again.
Screw you, you fucker. Next cow. What the freaking hell, man. Well, I guess I got no choice now. I'm stuck. I'm gonna have to do this. Fuck! What the hell are those two things? Oh, that's probably the spiders. Well, I can't fight no spiders now. Damn it! I should have been wary about it. Out of my way, I'm cursed. Well, what the hell is this? What the hell's going on here? Everybody's... Can one of you guys help me? How about you, Lord Kaller?
Are you one of the intruders? One of the children of the dust?
No.
What else can we possibly give you that you haven't already taken? The cradle of summer is not a flower for the plucking.
What intruders do you mean?
Mortals. Children of the dust. Those who seek only to steal the treasures of the land from which we sprung, to end the deep slumber. Mortals like you who seek to bend nature to their
don't
will,
point your freaking finger on me.
A servant, not embrace it as a guide and mother. Mortals, thieves, liars, and weaklings. They have stolen items of great power. They have stolen the three staffs.
Three staffs, huh? What are these staffs?
They are Rivener Tarsus, Gloam Frost, and Ender's Fire. Three incredible
sounds pretty good.
Forged to end a war that was threatening to engulf your mortal world.
Interesting.
Such prizes, such items of power.
Sounds pretty good.
Cannot be kept in the open, and so they were hidden here. That is, until the intruders took them.
I can help.
A child of the dust wishes to help the cycle. Well, there is no precedent. If you truly wish to assist those of us in the deep slumber, you are welcome to.
The three I just wanted the staffs.
Stolen from Sill Hollow and destroyed by the thieves who did not comprehend their...
Okay, so I guess we're going to go to Sill anyway, right?
Dying screams.
Okay.
The pieces must be recovered and the staffs must be reforged. If you can do this...
I got to reforge them?
...worthy of the cradle than I could imagine. But likely, you will not.
Okay.
It is for those answers that I seek the wisdom of the slum.
Crap. All right, let's see. Let's pursue this. Oh, it's over there. Screw that. I gotta have to go here first. Put this at waypoint, and then I put this as the quest. Cleanse the amulet, because I was so stupid. Alright, let's go. Oops, it's over there. This is why I should have stayed and not been trustworthy. Whatever. I don't even know what the hell was up there. Probably spiders. This place is probably full of spiders. Let's go. That's it, I see it. It's a cave. Of course it is. It's a dungeon. I want to kill this damn elf, wherever he is. Oh, yeah, have a blast. You missed. Get poisoned. Oh, fuck. Goodbye. Nice try, Bear. You're so... Ow! This is not going to be fun. Alright, we gotta break this freaking curse. That sucks. Alright, so, we're gonna have to break the curse that I have inflicted on myself, because I was stupid enough to accept an amulet that curses people. It was also told by me. Where the hell? I see a hidden door. But I can't open it. What the hell? Alright, whatever. Freaking this. It sure seems like I can open this. I guess I can't yet. Let's see what's in here. It's only wolves. Well, at least they shocked them too. Leave me alone. Okay, I'm gonna have to go quick just to get through. I'm gonna get getting killed anyway. Get out of here, wolves. That's not what I wanted to do. Gah, man, stupid L button. I can't. What the hell? Oh, man, that's stupid. Where the hell am I? What the hell was that? What kind of camera view was that? Holy crap. Oh, man, the camera didn't... didn't go my way. Loot the chest. I think I'm gonna use this. I just picked up a fucking... stupid ass chest piece. Huh? Guess not. Damn it. I want to level up already. Almost there. Alright. Cursed forever. I'm gonna go sneak in this time. Aha, gotcha. Ooh. Well, that's one. Let's go to the next one. Nice and slow. All right. Let's go for the other one. Just keep eating your little meal. Don't worry about it. Just eat your meal. Ooh. Just keep eating. It's okay. Don't have to go. Eat, eat. And die. Fuckers. That's how you do stealth. What the hell? A shigalagala with shigalagalaga. What the hell is this? A shigalagalaga. A damn, look at the damage. Is it a staff? It's definitely not a chakrin. It's not a freaking blade. I will take it. I don't know what it is. Let me find out. Weapon, secondary. It's a staff. It's a really good staff. It's a really good staff. Maybe I'll try it out. No, I'm not gonna do that because I don't have that much power on that. Alright. Not that kind of a sorcerer. I'm a warlock. Whoop, got some chests here. A scholar armor. Sell, take. Alright, cool. Well, I could go that way to certain death or this way. To Trap Central. You stupid sprites! And you're so dead. Oh, of course you're gonna resist this. Resist the flames of before you're done. Stupid. These sprites are no problems now.